Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Mac. In this tutorial, we're going to be looking at the new advanced find and replace functionality. For Illustrator users, there's no equivalent tool. You could try using the select same and magic wand to get a similar type of result. We'll be using the find and replace inspector for this functionality. So we're going to be using this cool piece of artwork. We'll select one of these yellow flowers, which are interspersed throughout this entire document at various levels, and we'll use this as a proxy. So we'll head over to the inspector, hit the From Selection button, and what that has gone and done is found all of the properties for that element, and then, of course, we can hit Find All. Now what we'll go ahead and do is make a quick color change using the Color Styles Inspector. I'll drag these elements to the inspector, choose one group at CMYK, and hit the OK button. Now that we have a group, very easy to make a color change. Simply select the node points and we'll go ahead and make it more red in this case. We can make tweaks as we wish, and that's pretty much us done. Very easy to work with. So we had a look at a find and replace example with graphic objects. Let's go ahead and look at a design that has some text elements that we'd like to change. For example, we'd like to change all of the chapter numbers here to a sans serif. Having selected one of them as a proxy, I've hit the reset button. And then again, we'll go ahead and choose from selection to reload it with these new properties. It's worth noting for Adobe users that this behavior is akin to the high-level functionality that you may find in InDesign. So we'll go ahead and hit the Find All button once again. It's picked up all of those chapter numbers, and we'll go ahead and make it Source Sans Pro. It's a little light, so I'll head over to the Properties Inspector, and we'll go ahead and make them bold. That's looking good. What we'll do next is we'll head over to another page in this document and we'll present Corel with a bit more of a challenge. So in this example, we have a number of headings that we would like to have in the same sans serif typeface. I've got the number 5 as our selected proxy. I've hit reset once again. Remember that these text objects share some properties and are different in some ways. Let's click the Edit Query button, and here we're able to tweak the settings we wish to have Corel focus on. So for example, the font and the size and the weight in this case are not altogether that important, so we'll disable the ones we don't want, and we'll hit OK. Now let's go ahead and hit the Find All button, and Corel goes ahead and selects all of our headlines. What we'll now do is go ahead and change our font once again, Source Sans Pro, and then I'll go ahead and make it bold by hitting the Properties Inspector and choosing Bold. There we are, job done.